it's getting to the point where I'm almost done all the character, all these guys, so that's what I kind of wanted to do with this game, and then I think I'm done with it for a while. Or maybe not all of the, only the ones I really like to do. Might not even do Albert one. A-Train is shit! Bubba, done. Or no, we haven't done the Bubba, but he was one of my teammates one time. Probably not gonna do Ben Miles one. Jericho's Intercontinental right now, okay. Devo. Eddie Guerrero. We did Edge's one. Or did I? Wait. Yeah, we did. Did that one yesterday. Or not yesterday, what the fuck, I fucked up here. Oh shit. What day is that one? Oh no. I don't even know now. Oh shit, I fucked up. I'm gonna have to do that one tonight then. Oh shit, I fucked up that shit. Alright, let's try randomize. Group, we've already done his one, so that one doesn't count. We do three. It's got to be three people we haven't chose yet, and I can't do the women's one because that one is a different one. All right, so Christian we haven't done yet. Haven't done his yet. All right, that's one. Mick Foley. Ah, fuck. I still haven't done his yet, though, dude, but fucking this guy's in the fucking game. You fucking son of a bitch. Big Show, we already did Big Show's one. Alright, so Christian, Mick Foley so far. I'm probably gonna pick Mick Foley, I guess. Molly Holly, that one doesn't count too. Alright, fine, that counts, and we're just gonna pick Mick Foley. I'm not gonna pick Benoit though. Fucking going with Mick Foley, bitch. Have a nice day. Speedrun is a pothead's dream. The amount of time you have to smoke one rip in this one. When you're speedrunning this one is way too much time. Yeah. You can't skip this part. character. What the fuck? Look at this. It's like magic. Watch. Can't even see it though. Oh shit. The fucking magic, man. I couldn't see it. Oh, my hand's all resiny though. Fuck. Forgot to play this one. This is a good time to play this one. Shit, fucked it up though. Yeah, I can't even do it now. Oh fuck, I don't have enough time. Yeah, I fucked it up. Where is that one? Oh shit, I'm gonna lose this. No, you have a lot of time. It only takes like 10 seconds if you do it fast enough, or like less than 10 seconds. Do it fast enough.
What? 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 Huh? What? What? Did you say something? What?
Tonight. That's dumb.
There they go.
Just stop it.
This is a sacred fight. Nobody can interrupt the match.
Shut up.
Stone Cold Steve Austin.
All right, can we leave the ring now? What?
We'll be having a match.
I can't leave the ring. What?
Singles match.
All right, that's the button. What?
Continues.
Three, four, five, six.
Hurry, hurry.
Give me a hell yeah.
What's going on?
Attention.
Oh shit, that fucked up that time. This shit's fucking up now.
Now, as I was saying, drugs are bad. You shouldn't do drugs. If you do them, you're bad. Because drugs are bad, okay? It's a bad thing to do drugs, so don't be bad. By doing drugs, okay? That'd be bad. Drugs are bad.
That was some nice time save there. You see that time save? That's some time save right there. Boom. Fucking hit that button fast. That, eh. That's what this game is. But like, this is one of those games where that's like where you get the time save and time losses. How fast you can mash the button when it gives you the options. It's like gonna be a time save, time losses in this one. That's pretty much what it comes down to, yeah. And then you also have to press start and A at the right, or X at the right time, whatever one you're using. Using PS, you just press X, yeah. And there you press start, and then you have to search for M and X after you press start. Supposed to spam there too for that option. This one you have to like, it doesn't like, even if you press it, like it's still wait there. This one you can press it fast though, but not still have to wait like less than a second.
Let's get to it. How persistent. Oh, baby. That must have hurt.
Mick Foley's OP in this game.
The attack seems effective. Yeah. Mick Foley is great. Get out of here. What will the outcome of this match be? How persistent. What will he do from here?
Look at this move. What the fuck?
Body attack.
What is that? That's like the cheap version of Rey Mysterio's move.
Elbow drop. His mandible claw is really powerful. Both superstars are showing some excellent moves. Reverse the pin! Move! Oh my gosh! Did you see the height on that throw? Who'll be the better fighter tonight? Get out of my way! What? Right on the back of the head! The arena is feeling the heat. Oh, what will he do from here?
I have the book for this game too, so I can use the book for this game. I really need to.
He really is a
but
nice
it's not like that many controls that you gotta know though.
Bang!
Yeah.
Elbow drop. Look. The fans are enjoying this. It's payback time. I'm looking forward to seeing his
That's
next
a pin,
match.
Yeah. All right.
The pin.
Ooh.
He's furious. Look at the situation now. It's so cool. This is a professional. He's furious. Look at the situation now. Who's leading the match? Oh, wow! Oh! A hard shot by Albert!
Can't reverse anything now. He's getting the part to reverse it.
He's got phenomenal skill and great technique. That's dumb. I'm lucky to see such an excellent match.
Ah. Come on, reverse it. Alright, nice. Move. DDT, there we go. Yeah, that's what you gotta fucking do.
Watch out! Mick Foley is great!
Hit him with the DDT, yeah? He's got some good moves. He's got some okay moves, though, but... still don't really like Mick Foley that much.
What will he do from here? Super atomic drop.
He's definitely good at falling off high shit and not dying.
Will be an important match. Chop. Suplex. What will he do? That's not gonna work. Mick Foley is loved by the fans. I think this is good.
the smackdown on him. Oh shit, I can't do it.
I've never seen a fight like this before.
Oh, there we go. Drop to this.
Oh my gosh! Oh my gosh! There's the finisher! I can't believe what happened! The pinfall ended the match.
Mick Foley wins the match. Here is your winner, Mick Foley.
World Wrestling Federation Heavyweight Title.
Weighing 287.
It is the electric in this arena tonight.
Who's fighting who?
We can't miss WWF tonight.
Who do you think you're talking to?
There they go.
Just stop it.
This is a sacred fight. Nobody can interrupt the match.
Shut up.
Triple H and Mick Foley will be happy.
Let's get to it.
Playing Sonic now. See the pause strats? There you go. Pausing it. There's a strat in this game now.
We can't take our eyes off this match.
Backdrop.
Mick Foley is really a great person.
Oh.
That must hurt.
Superstars are showing some excellent moves. Triple H has an excellent suplex.
That was a nice one.
To the back of the head.
Both superstars are showing some excellent moves.
Suplex.
Will he be able to continue to fight? Mick Foley and Triple H are competing continually. He's trying to hang in there. Enjoying this.
Hi, Mick. Let's get him.
Sleeper hole.
Whoa, 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 whoa.
Yeah.
Triple H is the superstar of the World Wrestling Federation. Elbow to the back of the head.
Elbow to the back of the head, yeah. Nice one. Oh, shit. That's legal, man.
Of this match be? Oh, what a shot!
It's so cool.
Look, all right, now you're gonna get now. Fucking knocked out.
I'm looking forward to seeing his next match.
That is fast.
He's keeping up.
This rivalry will definitely continue after this match.
Bang!
All right, we got him this time.
What is he gonna do from behind? Who cares about the game?
Yeah, that was a. How did he gain so much off that one?
I've never seen a fight like this before.
What is he gonna do from behind? That was a nice one.
Reverse chin lock. His mandible claw is really dangerous. Hurry, hurry. Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh. Ouch. I can't believe what happened. This will be an historic match. I'm lucky to see such an excellent
match. He got up. Oh, shit. I could lose this match now.
Russian leg sweep. Oh my gosh.
Scoop slam.
Where's the defense?
I'm sure Triple H will do well tonight. Oh, wow. What a match. Clothesline.
Look at him, he's pissed.
That's not gonna work.
Mick Foley is loved by the fans.
This last man standing match will be an important match. Oh!
That was a nice one.
Reverse it. Oh. Can't reverse it. Oh, shit.
Reverse DDT. You can see tears coming out of his eyes.
Triple H is the best World Wrestling Federation heavyweight champion we've ever had. This last man standing match is great.
He's attacking with fierce tenacity. I think this is fine. Landed right on the face. That must have hurt.
I'm looking forward to seeing his next match.
The contest continues. What a fighting spirit. An attack on the back.
Hook him out. Can't do it anyways right now. Last man standing match.
Damage on the legs can be critical.
The arena is packed.
Oh my gosh!
Oh my, yeah.
High angle backdrop. Will he finish it off? He really is a nice person.
Reverse it. Oh, I couldn't get it. Shit, we could have got him that time.
Pile driver.
All right, I gotta get it before he gets this. Oh, all right, there we go. Nice.
Oh my gosh!
That should be it. He's not getting up now.
Finisher. I can't believe what happened. This will be an historic match.
Yeah, I don't save it there anymore. I save it after now. Yeah, this one is definitely the easiest one to beat. Like, because you only have to do three matches. And you lose the first one. And then you only have to win two matches. Way too short of a one. But this is the way you beat the game. I could try and improve my time in this game, but you have to use the creative character, it's not as fun. Or you could, I could try one, I think there's a category in that game where you don't need to use the, or there's like, you can only use the wrestlers or something, I might do that one maybe. If not, then I'll just do it myself. Like, I don't like using the creative character in this game though. Yeah. Need to figure out what this. Need to fix this shit here. I have some problem here with this one, I think. Unless. Oh, yeah, I'm gonna have to. Okay. I think this one is that one, alright. Okay, I was gonna say I can't skip that.
Attention,